वेंटिलेटर, ऑक्सीजन वेंटिलेटर, हमारे पास वेंटिलेटर नहीं है जी, और हमने आज वेंटिलेटर का रेट पैदा किया है, वो लाखों में नहीं, वो करोड़ के करीब लग जाता है, सो हमारे पास पैसे नहीं है।
वेंटिलेटर्स आर वन ऑफ द मोस्ट क्रूशियल टूल्स फॉर सेविंग लाइव्स इन द कोरोना वायरस पेंडेमिक। डिफिकल्टी इन ब्रीदिंग इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट कॉमन सिम्टम्स इन सिवियर केसेस ऑफ कोविड-19, मेकिंग वेंटिलेटर्स एसेंशियल फॉर सर्वाइवल एज दीज मशीन्स मिमिक द वे वी नेचुरली ब्रीद। Unfortunately, that is exactly why they are experiencing a global shortage. The United States has around 170,000 ventilators, but experts there are worried about a shortfall since as many as 1 million Americans may need to be placed on ventilators at some point. In Italy, where the situation is even more dire, doctors have had to choose between which patients get a ventilator and live, and which don't and die. If Pakistan is to avoid a similar scenario, it needs more ventilators and fast. According to the chairman of the National Disaster Management Authority, there are currently only 2,200 ventilators in all of Pakistan, of which half would be available for COVID-19 patients, with plans to eventually acquire 10,000 additional ventilators. But according to a recent paper published by researchers from Harvard and Johns Hopkins University on the number of ventilators required by cities with major COVID-19 outbreaks, that would be nowhere near enough. If, for example, such a scenario occurred in Karachi, with an estimated population of 25 million, the city alone would require between 5,000 to 12,000 ventilators. Faced with high prices for ventilators, they can cost up to $20,000, and low global availability, a group of Pakistanis has decided to take matters into its own hands. Pakistan Against COVID-19 volunteers, led by Dr. Bilal Siddiqui, is using 3D printing technology to make a prototype for a low-cost ventilator.
Bilal ventilator banana cha rahe hain. वेंटिलेटर बनाना नहीं चाह रहे, बेसिकली वेंटिलेटर का प्रोटोटाइप बनाना चाह रहे हैं विद द हेल्प ऑफ 3D प्रिंटर्स। 3D प्रिंटिंग एक टेक्नोलॉजी है जिसका काफ़ी लोगों को ऑलरेडी पता है, अगर नहीं पता तो सो वेरी सिंपल थिंग कि आप कोई भी चीज़ को, कोई भी पार्ट को आप उसको आप डिजिटली डिज़ाइन करके प्रिंट कर सकते हैं, रेप्लिका कर सकते हैं। And we are not the only one who's trying to do this. Let me be very clear. To my knowledge, Karachi University ke bhi kuch log kar rahe hain, lumps mein aur different logon ne jo maine media mein dekha hai, wo log bhi ventilators banane ki koshish kar rahe hain. And more the merrier.
If any of these groups can develop a successful prototype, it would be a game changer in the fight against coronavirus in Pakistan as well as other developing countries.
Compared to ventilators from abroad, ye unke mukabale mein bahut cheap hoga kyunki hum locally bana rahe honge. Within 10 days, inshallah, hum ek prototype banane ke kareeb honge ya almost bana chuke honge. To uski testing bhi ki jayegi. Once the testing is done, then we go to a phase 2. जिसमें हम लोग जिस तरह हम लोग एक साथ आए उस तरह इंशाल्लाह और इंडस्ट्रियल्स और डिफरेंट टीम भी एक साथ आएगी और इसको मास स्केल में बनाने की कोशिश करेंगे।
It is hoped that the ventilator will be successful enough to at least deal with less severe cases of COVID-19 to alleviate some of the pressure on ICUs. But even if the prototype is not successful, the research may lead to further innovation in the effort to provide low-cost medical treatment to the people.
We want to make it open source so that there's no IP, there's no copyright. Everyone can just take the design and put it to use for humanity. We know that we'll get somewhere, even if we don't succeed during this pandemic.